A cold front will bring some much-needed rain to the Bay Area. We'll look at your AccuWeather.com forecast, and the precipitation won't just be centered around the Bay Area, but a nice good amount of rainfall is going to spread further south as well. We'll get about half an inch to an inch across parts of California. Much needed here. Temperatures drop to 51 tonight. Tomorrow, there will be periods of rain early in the day. The rest of the day turns out just rather cloudy and cooler with a high of 57. On Friday, it is going to be a mainly cloudy day with a high of 56.